What is going on, you guys? It is Dilt here, back with another video on the channel. We are back with season 2 of reacting to subscriber setups, episode 2. Fuck me. We had a lot more submissions than the first week, and this week's episode is definitely gonna be a banger, and we have a shit ton of setups to react to today. Let's see if we can smash 250 likes on today's video. If you guys do want to know how to enter, go to the link in the description, go to my Twitter, and the day after this video goes live, a Twitter post will be up where you guys can upload pictures of your setups. And please do not be discouraged if you don't make it into this episode, even if you did submit. We only take a certain amount of setups per episode, so if you didn't make it in, just submit for the next one. And let's get into it.
Vibes in this bitch.
And let's get it underway. The first setup we're looking at is the boy Collected. So Collected has a pretty clean setup. It is in like a little area, and like probably, I don't know what room it could be. It looks pretty clean. Only a single monitor setup. Got the tripod, mic, some speakers out there. Pretty clean. Not a lot of cables. I'm going to give this setup a 6.5 out of 10. Second one we're reacting to, and it's already looking like an absolute saucer. The color theme is amazing. I don't know if there's actually like some LEDs maybe in the background that aren't in the camera, but your wallpapers are looking pretty fire. The whole, as I said, I love when there's a TV above the setup. PC looks clean. There's not a lot of cables. This is a really good setup, man. I'm gonna give this one an 8.5 out of 10. First 8.5, I think, of the whole series so far. Next one is from the boy Max. So as we can see, he did put Max on his monitor, so we know it is him. Setup is pretty clean. Not much to it, not a lot of LEDs. That one, that globe that lights up, it really, really does a lot for the room. It gives this whole theme and this whole vibe off. Other than that, your setup is still clean regardless of not being like a lot of LEDs and stuff. That globe does give you like a 0.5 extra mark. So I'm gonna give your setup a 7 out of 10. Now we got the boy Lessex, the professional Fortnite player. No, I'm just joking. Lesser setup is pretty clean. I do not know why he has two, but anyway, regardless, setups looks very basic. Some LEDs, I think that's LEDs from like his fans in his computer. You can see a lot of the cables behind his monitor and where his PC is pointing towards the back. But the rest of his table is super clean. He has a mouse bungee as well, but he also has a wireless mouse. So that's quite confusing. Let me know in the comments, please, Les. But for the cleanness of the setup, and just if you get rid of those cables, I give your setup a 6.5 out of 10. Virtue is the next person we are rating. And I personally like the setup. So we got the mic in the middle of the two monitors, centering everything. We got the Xbox on the left, the PC on the right. Please, why didn't he just take out the headphones from he just should have plugged it out. That triggers me so much. It would have looked so much more clean without the earphones being there. But it's fine, we move. I like the red LEDs, or the LEDs behind your desk. They look really cool. I am gonna give this setup a 7.5 out of 10. Now we're looking at Atlas's setup. So this is a very, very, very clean setup. Unfortunately, his mouse mat is not as clean. That's okay, we can work with that. But looks super like aesthetic in my opinion. I love the keyboard. I don't know what that is. Oh, it's a GK61. That looks absolutely ridiculous. Mouse looks clean, like just no cables. You can't see the PC, you can't see anything. This looks like a ridiculous workspace, my man. I would love to see how it looks in the evening if there are any LEDs involved in like your room or your setup. It would make it pop a lot more, but for the simplicity of it and how clean your setup looks, I'm gonna give you a 8 out of 10. This is most definitely one of the best setups we've seen today. Oh my goodness. So this is Reverse's setup. Absolutely crazy and aesthetic, dude. The all white mouse peripherals. He has a white table, I think, or like a grayish table. Black mouse pad. The 9x16 monitor, which always adds a crazy effect, you know, to a setup. And like the whole purple and like purple and blue theme, man. This looks really ridiculous. Genuinely, if he had some more LEDs at the back, he would have almost gotten a perfect score, I feel. But I'm gonna give this setup a 9 out of 10. We're looking at Yusuf Omar's setup. He actually has two pictures, so let's look at the first one. LEDs in this room look crazy. You guys know I love LEDs. LEDs are automatically gonna give you guys higher points in all aspects. In all aspects, gents. Looks really clean. I love it. Then going on to the second picture. This looks phenomenal, my man. Crazy clean. Not a lot of cables. PC case looks ridiculous. You have the Xbox on the left with like a couple of pencils, whatever, your controllers, your speakers as well. absolutely crazy and clean setup, and I am going to give you a 8.5 out of 10. Now we're looking at 999 Savixy. Savixy coming in with another crazy clean setup, going with the purple and like pink theme. Then also normal monitor and then a 9x16, you know, vertical monitor. Also looks really clean. I feel Reverse's one was just a bit more aesthetic, and is this one is also really clean. But I think I'm going to give this one an 8.5 out of 10.
And because I can see a lot of the cables, that's also why.
Another same theme setup. This is, you guys, with this set, like, this theme is really popular though, I have to be honest. This is the boy Soul. So once again, same format as the others. I can't see as much cable as the previous as Savixy's, but looks really, really, really cool. There is some LED action going in at the right corner, and I generally like this. And this is almost as good as Reverse's one for me personally. And I'm going to give this one a 9 out of 10 as well. And guys, that is going to end. So yeah, guys, this is the first episode ever where we're going to end off on a tiebreaker. So you guys are going to be the deciders. The two people you guys have to decide between is the boy Reverse and then the boy Soul. Let me know in the comments who you guys think should win, and then I'm gonna put both of their links in the description, so both of them are technically winning. But we can't have two winners per week, otherwise you're gonna mess up things for the future. But let me know in the comments who you guys think has the better setup between them, and then I'll let you guys know in next week's video. Remember, these videos will be coming out every Wednesday at 2 p.m. so make sure you guys subscribe with notifications so you guys get notified when we upload. And thank you guys once again for watching today. It means the absolute world, and I'll see you guys in the next one. It has been War Devil Black, and I'm out, guys. Peace.